Now, if you see that the Superstart RTR is not turning over the engine may be flooded. This means that too much fuel is in the engine. To remove the excess, remove the glow plug and cover the cylinder head with a rag. Then, tip the Raise ST on its side, insert the starter shaft of the Superstart RTR into the joint, and press the start buttons for 2 or 3 seconds. Finally, replace the glow plug. The engine should now turn over easily.